He's in Galveston.
Stay close.
Better.
was very nice.
It was, usually it's much slower.
Earlier it was like,
yeah.
And it was straight. That was really good. The dog already started asking me, okay, what are they going to do when they run out of the arena? And I started, I was telling myself, hey, that's not right.
I don't know.
And I still told him wrong.
Took a lot of pictures up there.
Don't get right up on top of each other. There's no point.
He's been in a pasture with cows for 4 months.
Like, what the heck y'all doing to me now? Huh?
This to me is the hardest thing for them to do, is to stand when they're standing post for this part. Tucker's being that big, but when you see him next to Colton's big old tall horse, look at him. That's a great straight line.
Thank you.
Like when it's straight. But he's crazy.
Well, cool.
My boy still got it. I still want to run out the arena.